So going back to kind of the exponent rules, on this one we've got an A and a B. And the A in this one would be, well, what is 1/16? What would be squared to be that? Well, that'd be 1/4. 1 squared is 1, and 4 squared is a 16. The B here is just a Y. So we can replace those in the formula. A minus B, and then A plus B. So the A is 1/4. So we'll replace those. And the B is Y. That's it.